universe is deterministic. It's godless and neutral and defined only by physical laws. The life we lead, with all its apparent chaos, is actually a life on tram lines. Prescribed. Undeviating. Deterministic. I know it doesn't feel that way. We fall into an illusion of free will. And we feel so certain about our subjective state. Our feelings, our opinions, judgments, decisions. But if we live in a deterministic universe, then those decisions can only have been the result of something prior. The marble rolls because it was pushed. The man eats because he's hungry. An effect is always the result of a prior cause. Cause and effect. We fall into an illusion of free will. It doesn't feel that way. We fall into an illusion of free will. And we feel so certain about our subjective state. Our feelings, our opinions, judgments, decisions. But if we live in a deterministic universe, the man eats because he's hungry. An effect is always the result of a prior cause. To an illusion.